I'm TJ Manotok and this is your TFC News Now.
We begin with U.S. President Joe Biden touting stronger than expected job growth in July. 528,000 jobs, marking 10 million jobs created since he assumed office.
That's the fastest job growth in history. Today, we also match the lowest unemployment rate in America in the last 50 years, 3.5%.
Biden, who spoke from the Blue Room balcony because he was still in isolation with COVID, says there are more people working in America than before the pandemic began.
There are more people working in America than any point in American history.
Still, he says he understands that Americans are really feeling the effects of inflation.
I know it's hard to feel good about job creation when you already have a job and you're dealing with rising prices, food and gas, and so much more.
Meanwhile, big hoops weekend for a hometown hero. Houston Rockets Phil-Am guard Jalen Green held his second annual youth basketball camp in his hometown of Fresno, California. The two-day camp gave young players from 1st to 8th grade a chance to improve their skills. Green not only put on a show for these young players and meet them personally, but he brought some friends along, including reigning Rookie of the Year Scotty Barnes of the Toronto Raptors and Christian Wood, whom Green played with on the Houston Rockets last season.
We had a very weak game. We turned it up, had a good time, had fun, got better. I appreciate you guys coming out. Can't wait to see y'all next year. Thank you, family.
In the meantime, another Phil-Am NBA star, Jordan Clarkson, held another youth camp, this time in Utah, just outside of the Jazz's home court this past weekend as well.
You guys inspire me more.
Clarkson got some special visitors this time as his viral fan who came dressed as the 2022 NBA Sixth Man of the Year attended this year's camp, as well as the Utah mascot, Jazz Bear. And finally, Phil-Am funny man Jokoy's movie debut, Easter Sunday, hit U.S. theaters last Friday, and his mom hosted a private screening of the film for her family and friends in Las Vegas. As a mother, Josie Harrison is beaming with pride as she witnesses her son's career take off from his stand-up comedy acts to his major acting role on the big screen.
Hindi ko malaman kung anong feeling ko ngayon, kung iiyak ko o matutuwa, pero I am just so proud of him. Hindi ko akalaing he will go up this way. Talaga, at saka support ng mga Filipinos.
Harrison asserts Easter Sunday is based on Jokoy's own family story and highlights the drama that happens among Filipino families in real life.
It kind of exemplifies how parents are, how families are, and I like this movie because it's bringing out the culture of our Filipinos.
And those are your headlines for today. Catch more of our stories online at news.abs-cbn.com/tfcnews and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. I'm TJ Manotok. Stay with us, Kapamilya.